The revision is the unit 3 domestic and farm animals. So you will be see that the so many kinds of animals will be there. Karna, so in this the domestic and then the farm animals means see here the domestic animals means the animals that are kept at home. The domestic means domestic animals means animals kept at home, known as the domestic animals, known as the domestic animals. See children, the animals should be kept in the home. Andre manel sakthakanta pranigalige now domestic animals anbuta karitevi. The next is the farm animals. The farm animals means here the some of the animals they will be kept in the farms. So you will be see that the cow farm, the poultry farm like that. So here the farm is there is this is the house which will be kept specially for the rearing of the animals. Here the animals kept at farms. They are known as the farm animals. They are known as the farm animals. See the domestic animals. You can give the example of the cat can give the example. The dog can be give the example. The farm animals can give the example of the cow. Then the hen. Karna, this will be kept under rearing in the farms. There will be special take care in the farms. So that means it may be the health, it may be the food, no? See, all those care has been taken and will be getting there from their products. No? They are known as the farm animals. The children, some of the animals, they will be give the milk. No? See, the example of the cow, buffalo. No? See, they are known as the milch animals. Milch animals means what? Here the animals should be give the milk. They are known as the milch animals. See, that means those animals should give the milk. They are known as the milch animals. The example is cow, buffalo, karna. See, etc. They are known as the milch animals. Milch animals. The children, then the next is the, see here, from the milk we can be get the so many products, no? Here, from the milk you can be get the curd, the cheese, curd, no? Then the buttermilk, then ghee, etc., no? From this milk you can be prepare the so many types of the food items. See, these are very good for the health. See, you have to be drink at least 2 glasses of milk every day. Why? Because it will be makes the strong of your bones, karna, and the teeth. See, that is why you have to be drink at least 2 glasses of milk every day. Karna, every day. See, children, from the animals also you can be get the so many kinds of the food products. See, for example, from the yen, you will be get the meat and will be get the meat and egg. Karna, see, from the yen, you will be get the eat meat and egg. See, which has been the egg has been very the protein rich food. See, that is why every day you will be eat the one egg. See, that has been keep our body in the strong. See, so then okay, say from the animals also you can be get the so many kinds of food products. For example, the fish and yen. Fish and the yen, from this will be get the meat. You all know that. See, from the honey bees, you'll be getting the product. Product is the honey. product is the honey. So children, in the same in the way we can be get the so many products from the animals also. Karna. Here see honey will be another na, which is sweet in taste, which is collected by the honey bees from the flowers. See, that means the nectar. It will be collected the nectar from the flowers and it will be forms the honey. See, which is also the good for health, which is sweet in taste. Karna. The children, okay. The remaining topic has been discussed in the next video.